What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Long time no see. It's your boy Dr. Soldier here, and today we're bringing you a new video of the Ghost Recon's Wildland Beta. And today we're here with Cosmic Shark, and as you can see, we're starting from the very, very beginning. We're starting off with our difficulty, and this is our character, Rambo Jr.
What?
Shh, don't question it.
I kind of want to, because, yeah.
Or as the people down south call it, Rambo Jr.
Can I cut you? Can I cut you right now?
Please don't, Father. Are you ready? Because, okay. Like, we still need to figure out how to invite people to these things.
Yeah. Try to invite
me. If there's one thing I love more, it's a game with long loading screens. Ha! Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands.
How long is this cutscene?
I finally finished. Let's see if I know how to invite people. You are now online. You can now invite your friends to sessions. Cool. How do I do that? Lobby. There we go.
You're now online. Invite friends to a session.
Invite! Cosmic!
Yeah!
What the hell? Somebody named Badass Mom can be invited. What? Maybe later. Maybe later, Badass Mom. Did you join yet? No. So let's look at the attack map. What's our first objective, huh? Story mission. Pat Katari's uncle, Amaru, is considered to be the heart of the rebel movement. The Kataris 26 was founded on his revolutionary ideals, so it was a big win for the cartel when they managed to capture him. Go to Amaru and extract him at all costs. Ooh, extraction missions. Gotta love them.
What are these random people?
Did you join? Yeah, let's go, Kosmik.
Who are these random people?
Where you at? Cosmic! Hiya.
Time to earn your pay, people.
Can you
put on your
me?
Game faces.
No,
I tell you,
can't.
I'm not too comfortable
I'm
with
a ninja.
These rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground.
What's your feeling on this, Alvin?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets.
So who's driving?
First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find
him. Which car?
There you go.
Which car? Who's
driving?
Driving
what? I want the Jeep.
Alright, so who's driving? You? Okay.
I'll drive.
Alright, you got it.
I got scared for a second. I thought you talked with the car. I must say no.
Jesus, Cosmic, I was a civilian. Relax.
I should have ran her over.
Oh my god.
I mean, what?
We're almost there. Get ready.
Do you think that guy Al Cardinal actually believes his own bullshit about the cartel?
His music though, what the crap?
Because they torture and kill innocent people almost every damn day. How the hell do you do that with a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
Fucking prostitute. I mean, what? Let's try and get this flank. How do you jump? X.
X. Did I pick X for the recon? It says tutorial recon.
Let's move.
Gotta press X.
Yeah, sure. I press X. Take time to mark enemies. Oh. Use the up button to use drones and use the down button to do binoculars.
Binoculars, right. Okay.
Drone out!
The drone is up.
Order wheel, okay, R2 move up. Okay,
order
I
wheel.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Ooh. Okay, marking. Yeah, oh, okay, too far. Alright, I see it. Let's sync the mark.
Okay.
Don't forget to mark your targets.
Alright, let's move on. They're marked on my map because you marked them.
Alright, so I'll take the guy in the back. You take the guy in the front. Sync shots. Ooh. Aim at a target and press X to sync mark. Shooter, hold X to initiate the sync shot. In co-op, sync marks help you prepare to assault. Alright. So yeah, I got two, you get one. Oh crap, there's a pig. Oh, that's a cow. I'm really stupid. Oh, I do have a suppressor. Do you have clear visual on Tango 1? Oh, okay. Fail. No stealth. Okay, ooh, they haven't detected us. Okay. Alright, not as big a fail as we thought. Okay, nope, never mind. They know that we're here. Shh, there still might be help. Oh, nope, never mind. Wait, are they coming behind us?
That's one down.
Oh, crap, how did we miss these guys? Oh, the sensitivity is such crap. How do you roll? Oh,
hold still.
Come with me, pussy.
I'm deaf.
You my bitch. Yo, wait, Cosmic, use your drone. See if there's any targets.
Yeah. Got the binoculars.
Put the drone. There you go. Yeah, you stink, bro. I'm gonna just knock you out. Anybody?
I don't see anybody.
Alright, let's go.
Hold up. Go down. Go down. Go down.
Yo, cartel gunman. Go down. Near the watchtower.
You're not ranged, right?
Oh, hey, I'm not ranged. This? I have a gun.
Pick up ammo? Oh wait, loadout. Ooh.
Got some hostile activity.
Oh, okay, that just took me straight to where I was. Okay, that's not useful.
Wait, where'd you get loadout at?
You rattled somebody's cage.
It's right there. In the box. The ammo box. Oh. Hiya, sir.
Is this ammo box? No. Not an ammo box. There it is.
And go to sleep. Shh. Why did they knock out and I crack his neck? Cosmic, am I a murderer? I didn't mean to kill him.
Yes, you are.
Yo, Sicario, it's okay. You're still good. You're the sandbag emplacement.
Huh.
Where are they? I see no one. Are you still customizing your loadout?
Yeah.
How? You don't have any... Wait, do you have any guns? Oh, who is this? What is this?
Who's what?
Silencio. Silencio. Pinche cabrón. Speak, whore.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit.
Yeah.
You want this?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Mar, what you say, cabrón?
Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about?
Yes.
Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Fuck up.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Is that right, circle the enemy again?
Yeah.
There's a good chance he's already dead.
Wait, you have a sniper now?
Maybe,
what did you customize?
Wait,
hold up. There's more of them. There's like a punch man.
Call on my gun.
Whoa.
Can't afford to take any chances.
Oh, back up.
Back up.
Let's move.
Oh, that's a lot of people. Tangos.
Three. Is that it?
Hold up. I'm checking the backside. Oh, too far for me.
Let's
put him
moving.
In a body bag.
Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Did you just kill them all?
And they're dead. Yeah.
Okay, way to make me feel useless.
At first I didn't mean to shoot, and then the other guys are walking by each other, so I just shot them.
How do we get down?
Stairs.
Oh. What are stairs? Oh, okay. I guess I'll just fall down to my death. Oh, nope, not falling to my death. Yeah, you get him, Cosmic.
Clear.
How you guys holding up?
Oh, it takes forever to reload. Yeah, search these. See if we got anything interesting. Yeah, tag them supplies, boy. What else is there? I'll check the other room. I know the song.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Wait, no, I don't. I lied. Why is it still green for me? Because I tagged it.
Oh, you had to tag it yourself.
Yeah, individual, I guess.
You can change your loadout right here again in this room.
Yeah, but we have no guns. Ooh, now we get motorcycles. Okay, hold on. I wanna see. Oh, there's night vision. Okay. Binoculars. And where? Left does. Press right.
Oh, night vision. Okay.
I'm trying to change which shoulder I look over.
Hold take up. Document.
Options.
Okay.
Controls. Aiming sensitivity. Here we go. Let's see.
That's what? Fast vision. And range lead. So
much better.
So which one, what character do you want to be?
Alright, so I have 2 skill points.
I have 4.
So, what? How? Oh wait, I have 4. Wait, where do you check your skill points? Is it like one skill available, one skill available, and then 2 skill availables? Like, is that what you're looking at?
Okay, above the skills it's to say 4 skills available. For me.
Oh, yeah, I have 4. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'll do 1 stable aim. Oh, okay, that was all 4 skill points. What?
Did you click it once or like 3 times?
I clicked it once.
You sure?
Yes. Okay. All right.
Okay, I clicked it once too, and I you're right.
All right. Okay, so points. 4 skill points equals 1. All right.
Yep.
Should have done squad revive speed. Now we get motorcycles. Yeah. Why is my bike the one freaking out? Right.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
You think LaPlaga's sign-off has made that many locals go over to the cartels?
I doubt it. Probably makes a lot of turn a blind eye to Santa Blanca. But I don't think it's recruited many Bolivians who are forced to join.
Hang ten.
Still, turning a blind eye ain't the same thing as joining the rebels.
Oh, crap. I was stupid. I'm falling. And that's how you do it, guys. No. Okay, I'm falling way too far. Oh god.
Oh my god, Melvin, what's your problem, bro?
Oh my god.
Oh crap!
And I am back on the road. You see? I did it! Yeah! I'm not completely
useless.
I did too. Oh! Okay.
Yeah.
Need to work on the handbraking.
Yeah, and it's also muddy, so yeah, you slide. Oh god, oh god.
Oh shit, so many rocks. Oh my god.
Oh
no. I blew off the bike. Oh my god. This is hilarious and sad all at the same time.
Oh no.
Oh no, Cosmic, you're down too.
Like, I hit a rock, God. And then my body started flying, like I'm trying to fly, and then, yeah.
Alright.
I forgot I used parachute.
Okay, so, motorcycles, looks like we need to take it slow. Cool.
No. I wonder, Lydian's kind of fun.
In the loadout tab, press square to change the selected weapons accessories. Oh, cool. Well, nothing better than,
no ride at all.
Cosmic, you're gonna stretch out your legs. Get somebody to stop.
Oh, you're Ooh. Funny.
Why can you not roll in this game? It's a Tom Clancy game. You should be able to roll.
Triangle to use your handgun. For a steady approach, press circle to crouch and hold circle.
Circle all these question marks. Did we run into the red? Is that a helicopter?
Detecting arrows indicate who is spotting you. Okay. Oh fuck. I see niggas.
Alright, drone out.
Deploying drone.
Hurt spotting for me, because I can't see them.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
There's a lot of them. Small group of tangos.
Got him, he's down.
Oh, okay.
Is that it?
No, there's like so many more.
I thought it was two like in front of me.
Okay, so this is everybody. Alrighty then. Let's go.
You sure? Let's see right here.
Oh, what? Do you have a sight already?
No.
Tango down. Pushing forward.
I'm gonna get you.
Oh, oh, they found us. Hey, look, a cow. Órale, wey, pincho madre. Oh. Get the dick.
I'm dead, you pushed him.
Yeah, I pushed him. I don't know what self is, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, there's one more person. Hey, we should like totally think about stealing the helicopter.
Ah, I can use this.
Oh, I got a scope. Okay, so I can't kick open doors. Where did Toe at? Get the fuck out!
Wait, so where's the other thing at? Oh, the sight. I want a sight.
Come with us.
Isn't this our target?
No, we're supposed to free him.
Yeah. Oh, you're right.
I'll fly.
Helicopters. Let me see this tutorial before I kill us all. Press R2 to throttle up and L2 to throttle down. Push L forward and backwards to adjust your pitch. Release R2 while using L to perform a quick turn. Okay. I'm totally gonna kill us, just so you know.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friend.
Okay.
Take it up with him, senor.
Yes, 300 blocks, 300k miles, no. I mean, meters.
Here we go. Melvin.
Gag over there.
Shh.
Don't give me that shh, bullcrap.
Why is it not flying up?
Should have went to the driver's school.
Hey, we were here earlier.
Yeah.
Dun 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 dun.
Yep.
Hey Cosmic, I dare you to jump out. See if you parachute.
I don't know how to parachute, so no. Or I don't remember how what they said about parachute.
Alright. I can land this like a god. Watch. Hold up. Don't sleep on me.
I'm not even gonna land on the roof, what the fuck.
Yeah! We're alive, I think. Are we alive? Ooh, what's this? Oh, where's the sniper?
It's in the box.
When was the last time you talked to your family?
Nice.
Do you see like blue icons above like boxes with
yeah,
the
thing? That's how I knew yeah, okay. That's how I knew about the scope thing. Alright, let me change my loadout then. Alright. So my primary shall be this shit.
Sniper rifle.
Alright, let me see if I can edit it. Edit. Alright, parts. Scope. What's okay, this looks like a decent scope. I have no other scope. Semi-auto trigger. Okay, that's the only thing I have. Magazine. Okay, the other one's locked. Barrel. Okay, everything's locked. Muzzle. Ooh, stock muzzle. I'll stick with the suppressor. Ooh, we already have paints.
Yeah, that's why I put on my gun. Put orange paint on my gun. Okay.
Alright, so this shall
mission
not be
complete.
A submachine gun. This shall be my assault rifle. Edit.
Oh, fuck. I shot a nigga. Fuck.
Cosmic, come on. I've been in here for
killing civilians can lead to a game over. Fuck. I know. Fuck.
Do I really need to baby you, Cosmic? Come on.
What? You need to go in the room and extract. I'm waiting for you.
Remember to check
Alright guys, so that's it for today's video. Leave a like if you liked this video. Ghost Recon Wildlands. Should be more of this coming soon. For now, me and Cosmic shall continue playing. Because I want to give you some actual good gameplay and not completely suck ass. And I will learn how to ride a motorcycle, do not worry. Say bye to Cosmic's beautiful lady face. Peace out. Good night.